balance. Now initially both are in zero. The reading is zero in both the spring balance. Okay, I am going to prove the Newton third law. What is Newton third law? For each action there will be opposite reaction. Now I am going to pull only one spring balance. Okay, anyone can come and measure the reading?
Sir, now it's between 300 to 350.
The in second spring balance?
Second also the same, sir. In
so
middle.
Both the spring balance are giving the same reading. What is the reading? Exact reading?
Sir, exact reading here. Sir, before 350 line, sir.
So the reading in both the spring balance is the same. I am only giving the force, he is not giving any force. For my force, there will be opposite force. That forces are measured by using spring balance. Both the spring balance reading are same. Okay, the forces, the given force and the reaction force, there is action force and the reaction force are same. Same in magnitude but opposite in direction. Okay, this is what Newton's third law. For each and every action, there will be opposite reaction. The magnitude of the reaction will be the same but opposite in direction.